Everyone knows what a heffalump's like. It's got fiery eyes and a tail with a spike, with claws on its paws that are sharp as a tack, and wing-a-ma things coming out of its back.
Excuse me. What's a heffalump?
What's a heffalump?
Everyone knows what a heffalump's like.
It's got fiery eyes and a tail with a spike,
with claws on its paws that are sharp as a tack,
and wing-a-ma things coming out of its back.
Out of its back?
Well, of course, Roo. Precisely.
Exactly.
Because its bottom is up and its top's really dull.
So its nose is its tail, or the other way around.
And it's wider than the river and taller than the tree.
Imagine gigantic.
And times it by three.
It comes here and there.
And it stomps to and fro.
It's got three horns above.
And 11 below.
And those are its good ones.
There's much more to know about the dreadfully dread, thoroughly three-headed, horribly hazardous heffalumps.
It's most certainly not neat. Everyone knows that they lurk and they creep.
The best time to see one is when it's asleep.
If you sneak up behind it, it'll get it to jump. And which part is lower?
You'll steal all your honey and eat your express. You'll stomp on your house just under a desk. The worst part of all is
they're different from us.
Three-headed, fiercely, ferociously, mostly, atrociously, horribly, hazardous!